You look back at your past losses and just struggles, and that gets you a lot farther and confident. It's the confidence. I was not very confident in my 20s. 30s, I got better. 40s, 50s, 60s, I'm very confident. My name is Sara Loetscher, and this is my story. So when I was a young girl, around 8 years old, my mother wanted to learn to play tennis. And so we took lessons here at the Dubuque Golf and Country Club together. So we learned together. I knew I could have a good future in tennis. So that's really how I started as a kid. It was when I was about 16, I thought, you know, I really need to work hard because my goal was to get a college scholarship. When Title IX came through, I believe it was 1972, I hope I have that right, but that opened up scholarships for women. And I went to University of Iowa in 1980. I actually walked on, so I basically joined the team, and after my first semester at Iowa, I was able to get a scholarship for 4 years. So it changed in that I was kind of right at the beginning of the scholarships giving to women. I had this passion to teach, so I went into teaching and coaching. What's important for me as a coach is to prepare young women for the future. I love to win. Anybody that knows me knows that, but there's a lot more to winning than that, and it's, as I tell a lot of my girls that I coach, it's the process. Watch me,